So hello guys, welcome. In today's video, we'll see a routine job which a normal third officer does. So basically today he is inspecting embarkation ladder. This ladder is used for both lifeboat and for life raft. So as you can see over here, the first thing which he is doing is opening the lashing. These lashings were taken to prevent this embarkation ladder from falling overboard. In case of heavy weather, there are chances that this embarkation ladder might fall overboard. Of course, it won't go completely because we have thimbles which are tied down with the shackles, but still, because even if it falls overboard, there are chances that it might get damaged in heavy weather due to heavy rolling and pitching. So to prevent that, we have tied it with rope. Thereafter, you can see there is a canvas which is placed above this embarkation ladder. So this canvas is placed at the embarkation ladder to prevent this embarkation ladder being in contact with direct sunlight or rain or sea sprays. This is just an additional protection. So at least once in your contract, preferably at the beginning of your contract, check the end of this embarkation ladder, which is at the thimble. So check that. So as you can see on the left side of the screen. So here the third officer is removing denso tape, which is being placed at the thimble. This denso tape is there to prevent it from being rusted, to prevent this thimble from being getting rusted. So this is the end which you must check, because if denso tape is placed on this, we might not be able to know the correct condition of the rope. So this looks okay. Same thing has to be checked on both the sides. After that, also check this D shackle, condition of D shackle and this pin. This pin must be moving freely, because most of the time this D shackle is rusted and this pin is not free. Make sure you check that. Now after checking, we'll take out this embarkation ladder and we'll check one by one. We'll check all the wooden steps and their condition. So the best thing is to take out the embarkation ladder and then check. Now there is one more thing which is very important in this embarkation ladder, that is the approval plate. So we must check for this approval plate. This tells us that this plate or this embarkation ladder is complying with the SOLAS regulation or requirement. So this is the plate. It must be checked. So after that, we must check this rope condition at one more place, that is the end of this ladder. You can see over here, because at end the rope is divided into two parts. One is connected to thimble and then there is a loose rope which is coming out. As you can see, this is the loose rope which is coming out and we have tied over here. So you can see one is connected to thimble and the other is loose rope. So as I'll show over here, this is a close look where you can see this is the loose rope which is coming out from the same end. So each end is divided into two parts. So please make sure you check that, and this has to be checked on both sides. So you can see this is the loose rope, and same thing we'll also check on the other side where the loose rope is coming out from the same end. So now we'll put back our embarkation ladder after checking all this, and we'll continue checking the steps. After lastly, we also have to check this chokes, we call it as chokes. So these plastic blocks or chokes, we must check them. We must make sure that none of them are missing and all are in good condition. That's it.